The point is, I'm not there. I wish I were there because it is a tremendous event. I was there for the 13th Wise Lunch, and I was lucky enough to be a part of that. And all my friends came, and my parents came, and I just remember showing up, my little parents from Brooklyn, and my mom. First, she says, "So what did you win?" And then, "Mom, I didn't win anything. This is just, it's something else. It's all these women, and it's an important event, and it's lovely, and it's an honor, and I'm very proud and pleased." "Did you write a speech?" Because now we walk into this place, and it's very elegant affair. I said, "Well, no, I didn't write a speech, but, you know." "You should have written a speech. It's very classy here. It's all class." So, fine. So I start scrawling something on a cocktail napkin. "That's a speech? You call that a speech? This is very classy." So anyway, I gave, I don't remember what I said, some delirious talk. And when it was all over, my mother took the flower arrangement from the table, is what she did. Very classy maneuver.